fortune and glory to you.
Referring to the Panchea project, the cooperative global initiative that includes.
Malik, any word from Pritchard yet?
I'm right here, Jensen, staring at a blueprint of the Tai Yong Medical Building.
Great. I need access to a security terminal in the upper city tower.
You do realize there's an entire skyline between you and it, don't you?
I know. The Pangu. Any idea how I get to it?
I suggest you start by going up.
Access granted.
Enough with the play-by-play. What do you need?
There's a valve. In the next room, you have to close it.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Please, hurry.
I don't know how much longer I can survive.
Yeah.
do you think you're going, buddy? This is a restricted area.
Lee didn't warn me that I might be refused entry. I guess he figured you'd remember the favor you owe him and let me by.
Right, look. I'll let you pass because I do owe him. But watch out for the security systems. If you get detected, I have no choice but to take you out.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
said he stashed it on a server somewhere.
He must have meant the data core room. Very high security. It'll be a couple of floors up from where the elevator lets you off. But the first corridors you'll pass through will be public, so you might want to keep any weapons concealed.
Copy that.
This is unacceptable. I need to get into Lee Geng Lab immediately. Yes, I understand that I'm the one who lost my access card, but it's your job to provide me with a new one immediately. I have important deadlines to meet.
Howdy.
I don't know if you've ever lost your access card before, but it can be extremely frustrating.